scoring sensors can track right up to the scoring tray. Red Alliance scores 2 over Fizz. Blue Alliance is 2-1. Red Alliance is up by 6 points as we enter the teleoperated period. Drivers and operators with control of the players step forward. Analysts help the coaches in guiding the robots into position. For the Red Alliance, it'll be Team 16-75, the ultimate protection squad. They're able to score. Extending the lead of the Red Alliance, 18-8, Red Alliance partner now. That'll be team number 1983 on the move. Skunkworks Robotics, they get it and they score. 24-9, 80 seconds for an inning. Blue Alliance gets on the fourth. Looking around, don't quite see that score. Oh, get that. It's on the grid. They got 11 points and moving along. 19-83, the first logo. Extending the lead of the Red Alliance, 30-16 now. 4-0-1 in position to score down low. Get a Blue Alliance hand. It's going to put a first logo on the lower leg. 16-75, dark side of the plate field.